Hey there, what's up? You might have known that we can get help from Google Keyword Planner to select exact keyword for titles and tags for YouTube videos so that the video shows at the top of the search result and gets more view. But recently, Google has removed one of the main features from its Keyword Planner. So now we can't see whether the search for the keyword is increasing or decreasing lately. But today, I'm going to show you how to use Google Trends with Keyword Planner in order to select exact keywords for our videos and to see whether the search for the keyword is in increasing or decreasing position. This will also help us in deciding the topic for making YouTube videos. So let's get started. First, open your web browser and then go to AdWords. And here it is. Now click on Start Now. And then, for going to the main page, click on Skip the Guided Setup. Here, you can keep this as it is now and click on Save and Continue. And here it is. Now, we are at Campaign step, but for going to Keyword Planner, we will have to go to Tools and then select Keyword Planner. Now, for searching any keyword, go to search for new keywords using a phrase, website or category. And here, we can search for any keyword to see the monthly search volume for that keyword. And here, we can input any web address to see the search volume of the keyword for that site only. Now, to see the search volume of Microsoft Office, I'm entering here Microsoft Office and then I'm going to get ideas. And here it comes. Now from this page, we will be able to see the average search volume for all keywords related to Microsoft Office. We will also see the average monthly searches for the keyword Microsoft Office, which is 1 million to 10 million. And here, the search volume for some other related keywords has also been given. But previously, it used to show a specific figure rather than a range, which was more beneficiary, of course. And here it used to be a graph of search trend showing whether the result for the keyword is increasing or decreasing. So from here, we can't tell anything about the search history, which is confusing for selecting any keyword. But to know about the search trend, we can go to Google Trends and there it is. Here we need to search for the exact keyword which I searched previously. Now, here is the graph showing the search trend for the keyword Microsoft Office, and we can see that the search for Microsoft Office is decreasing gradually, but this graph is based on web search. So if we want to see the search trend of the keyword for YouTube, then we need to change this web search into YouTube search. Okay, we can see the search trend for Microsoft Office in YouTube is not that much decreasing as a web search, even it is increasing since last month. So we can easily say that Microsoft Office has a stable search trend and it can be beneficiary if we make videos on Microsoft Office or use this keyword for our videos. But there has another thing to consider. Here in Keyword Planner, we can see that for the keyword Microsoft Office, competition is high, which means that many people are making their videos on this topic. But if we go for Microsoft Word, we can see that competition is low, which means that less people is making their videos on Microsoft Word. So if we make our videos on Microsoft Word, we will be able to capture more audience and more views because the search volume is huge, but the competition is low. So I hope this video will help you in choosing your video topic and also selecting titles and tags for your videos. If you got anything to say, just comment that. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, subscribe it now and stay connected. Thanks for watching.